So just to begin by imagining the spine as a upright axis balancing, much like you'd balance a broom on the palm of your hand. And you can sway back and forth, front to back, briefly to find your center. And then do the same side to side until you allow the body to slowly find its place of grounding, sitting with dignity. Move awareness up the spine, stacking the vertebrae one on top of the other. Till you get to the shoulders and lift your shoulders up to your ears and let them fall and relax. Roll your eyes briefly clockwise and then counterclockwise, feeling the tension, and then release and soften, letting them come to center. Soften any tension in the jaw, the tongue, the belly, and then just let the breathing deepen and slow. Just allowing yourself to ground, making space for any echoes of the day or the week that are coming into the meditation with you. There's room for all of that here. Just making space and sitting with what's present, including the breath. Smile gently in the inside of your mouth, just bringing a friendly attitude to the meditation. And you can continue with your usual meditation, or you're welcome to follow along with a guided body contemplation. So you may imagine yourself in a quiet grove, moonlit in the forest, lying on the ground by a stream. And you're at the end of your life. You've passed. Let go of all the burdens and tethers, relationship, job, name, everything. You're just here in the quiet blue night underneath trees by ferns and by this stream. The body has done its duty, and this is the moment of death. But rather than seeing that as a swift cutting off of everything, we can imagine the body returning and merging back into nature and the forest, one element at a time. So first, you can imagine how after death, in the days following, the liquids in the body return to the ground. Evaporate and bleed out, dissolve into the river, back into the sky, the rain, absorbed by the trees and the roots below. So give back the water element of the body to the earth. You can think of it as a gift or moving back into a wider being. Can imagine how before this you've already given up the heat element in the body. It's given that back to the world. And the wind element of air and movement, how the air in your lungs has never been different than the air outside, but now the two are explicitly the same, even more so. You've given your breath back to the world. And instead of feeling loss, imagine those elements outside of you now. The wind rustling, the leaves around you, the air element, the stream flowing under the moonlight beside the water. Understanding the body has just gone back to where it came from. There's no loss. And then finally, and this can take longer, you can imagine the earth element returning. The body slowly breaking down. The bones becoming brittle and eventually mixing into the earth, being overgrown by ferns and flowers. And give this body completely back to the earth. And really hold that scene of this grove with stream, moonlight, ferns, trees in your heart. Understanding the wider breadth of life that you're part of, even in death. So you can continue with that recollection or center on a sensation of peace and the breath, and we'll sit together in silence for the remainder. Now, see if you can just bring to mind again that spacious feeling of nature which you've given yourself to. The trees above, the stream beside the body. A sense of a wider vista of life, and just sense the loving kindness there, sense of connection and interconnectedness, and hold everyone in this room and all beings within that space of the heart. May all beings be well.